Want to secure your Kubernetes cluster? Here are 5 essentials layer of security you need. Code securely, create secure images, and scan for vulnerabilities with runtime scanners. Avoid root access, use security context, authorize limited kernel capabilities, and define security policies with solutions like OPA Gatekeeper or Kubernetes. Store sensitive information in Kubernetes secrets, not with the base64 encoding, use external secret operator to enhance security. Secure Kubernetes API with TLS, secure certificates or cloud provider credentials for kubectl access. Restrict intra-cluster traffic with network policies or service mesh, secure external communications with ingress or third-party proxy, use runtime agents to detect or block suspicious activities. That's a quick rundown on Kubernetes security. Watch the full video on my channel.